back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to complete Dino's quest. So when you complete Dino's quest, you get a magma sock which allows you to walk on lava. So let's get into it. So I'm going to first get the yellow potion to explode open Dino's area. First, just skip to this time below to if you've already got the yellow potion. Okay, let's go find the yellow potion. So, first thing you want to do is go over here. So you want to go behind Sox's house, then across the river. Go in this way. Then you've got them. Okay, so here are the sun socks. So then after that, you want to jump down into here. Then just keep on going all the way back to the village. But so when you're back at the village, you want to go to the giant pumpkin just up on the hill here. So yeah, and then so from here you want to go this way where the cannon is. So you want to go in the direction the cannon is pointing to find Juicy. And here's Juicy. So
hello mate, I need to make some Sunny D for this fine Tuesday.
So yeah,
I would demand a few ingredients for this concoction,
which is the sun sock, which we already got.
One of my desired ingredients appears to be a sun sock. Yeah. Go retrieve this for me and I will handsomely reward you.
Okay, yeah. And then just talk to him again.
Oh good heavens, yeah. You retrieved it. Thank you, sir. I can finally make my desired Sunny D.
Yeah.
Drink it, mate, for an explosive surprise.
Yeah. Okay, so here is the yellow potion / Sunny D. And it explodes. So, teleport to the jungle. You should have that by now. Then, when you're at the jungle, you want to look around and you'll find a minecart. So just ride that and it'll take you down into the caves. I'll just speed this part up. So see you soon. Okay, so now that we're here, you can go ahead and get up and go to the sign that says Kaboom. Then just get your Sunny D out and explode it. Then here's Dino. So just talk to Dino.
Hey, how'd you get in here? Like how'd you...
Okay, anyway.
Actually, never mind. I'm too embarrassed to explain how I got here in the first place.
Yeah. Magma socks. We need all of the ore socks to get the magma socks. So accept that. And you have to flip this lever over here for one of the socks. So just pull that lever down. Then we can get started. So here's an extra sock if you guys want one. Just here, up top of this mountain. will heal. But then, if you keep on going, you should find Sock right here. Just get up here on top of this, and here's the Emerald Socks. So just get down there. And if you keep on going, just over here, through here. Then you should find, nope, wrong way. Okay, this way. So you just keep on going through here. Then you get the Sapphire Socks. So that's 2 out of 8. Yep, 2 out of 8. Then you keep on going and turn here. Then here's Mine Shaft. So I'm going to show you how to get all of the ones in here, all of the socks in the mine shaft. So come over here, and here's the sock shovel socks. Then if you keep on going around here, just up here on this hill next to the crane, just stand on here and you should jump up and find these, the green crystal socks. So yep, then jump down in here. No. There. Then on the first floor there is also some copper socks, so you can get those and jump up here. No. And also next to the copper socks, you wanna look where these are, where they're pointing. Go over to here, go over to here. Then pull the lever and just go back over here next to the big blue crystal and into here. And this should be the legendary diamond socks. So there's 4 out of 8. Okay. Now you want to jump on this purple trampoline up here, and then just keep on going, and you should find the coal socks. That's 5 out of 8. And then in here are some extra ones, the candy corn socks, just there's some extra. Oh yeah. Then you want to go to this area that's sticking out, so jump up here. Jump up to the last floor, run across, up over to now this area here, and here are the purple crystal, so that's 7 out of 8, and then last one, which is just over here, the gold socks. Okay, so that's the mine shaft. Now we only have 2 more socks for Dino's quest. Now just jump down to the first, to the ground area, then just run out. Okay, so teleport to the top, then go to the top of the volcano, then jump in, and then you can go to the out area over here, and just in here, just follow the path down. So just keep on going down. Here's some extra socks if you want some. Those are the red crystal socks, so just grab those on the way down. Okay. So past here and in here. Then just go over to your side, and here are the ruby socks. That would make it 7 out of 8. And then, okay. So I'm back over here. So now back. So now we're gonna be getting the iron socks. Just over here. And then up here. Just go across this area. Past the lava. Down and past this. Okay. Now it's just past in the. There. You can see it. I'm being very careful. Okay. Right here. The iron sets. Now that is completed. Good. You. Can go into Dino's cave and talk to him. Oh, there it is. Dino's magma socks. You can now walk on lava. I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I knew the most, I smoke, I let it drop.